and it's been hard for him to be consistent and get into a rhythm. Had a chance last week, and hoping he can do that again early.
Going for a deep ball. Some space, separation to the end zone. It's Terry. 69 yards, one pass, one touchdown, FSU.
Well, nothing catastrophic. That's what Alabama State was hoping for. And that's so fast. 69 yards. And on senior day, it's sophomore to sophomore. 7 points for the Noles. They're up early.
In the ACC. Blackman from his dirty pocket. On the Alabama State side of the field is enough for a first down. Keith Gavin went up to get it. He beat Keenan Isaac and got 15 yards.
Wow, how about this? A good job of picking up that late blitzer in the backfield. And look at the big body.
This season for Florida State again. Akins unavailable today. Lower body injury. Expected back in 2 weeks against the Gators. Blackman. Escapability. Extends the play. Makes the move at the 40. First down and more down the sideline. He stays in bounds. Blackman, they will rule him out back at the 22, and they will.
Just move those sticks. Fresh set of downs. Nice play.
Just the second touch of the season for Young. This inside the 10. It's Harrison to the goal line and in. Touchdown, Florida State of 39 yards.
About the throws. This one has to be right there on the spot, right in the middle of that zone coverage. And that's a beautifully thrown football. You've seen the deep one, the one to Terry to start the game.
And they trail 21-12.
Big Christian Clark there. He's got a brother plays for the Kansas City Chiefs. Here goes Blackman.
Inside the five before they get him, James.
He looked like he was banged up a little bit. And a nice job by that offensive line there on the left side, and a good job blocking down the field at Virginia Tech. Won four of their last five. They've done a good job of turning things around.
Blackman, deep ball, caught at midfield, and now the ball comes out at the tail end of the play, and it's scooped up. And there's also a flag. In fact, there's two penalty markers. So the catch was made.
Can't do it if they continue to shoot themselves in the foot with just these unforced errors like that time and time again.
On third and goal to the end zone, and a strike from Blackman to Matthews. Touchdown, FSU.
From James Blackman. Good to see him back out there. He was banged up earlier. Good protection. And going up and making sure he locks him.